Hello, my name is Matt Herrera with the Oracle Solution Engineering team. This is a quick video overview of the Oracle Responses Send-Time Optimization feature. So what is send-time optimization? It's a solution that enables marketers to send email campaigns at the most optimal send time to each individual based on when they've interacted with emails historically. So how does it address the challenges that marketers face? It identifies when individuals are most engaged with emails, taking away the guesswork of trying to send the message at that right time. And smaller batches means you're going to get improved deliverability, so less chance of ISP throttling. So traditional campaigns are sent to the entire audience at a specific time where you hope for the best results. But with send time optimization, the email campaign is sent to each individual at different times based on when they previously interacted. So for example, I might receive the message at 7 a.m. when I first wake up and want to take a look at my inbox to see what's going on. Whereas you might receive the email later on in the day at 10 a.m. in your specific time zone based on when you arrive at work and have a chance to get settled into your daily routine. So how does it determine the best and most optimal time to send? It uses interaction data to determine the best hour and best time of day for delivery. So for example, that response data, opens and clicks are calculated for that send time. And with send time optimization, you'll get improved deliverability, sending in smaller batches throughout the day instead of one large batch at one time. Messages are less prone to email throttling by the receivers, meaning less bounces. As an example, you can see some metrics here with a send-time optimization launch, a significant reduction in bounces compared to the default launch. You also see a lift in open rates. So those emails are sent to customers at that most optimal time for them to interact. And the emails will appear closer to the top of inboxes, increasing the possibility of engagement. Combine that with multivariate testing, and you'll get additional message optimization and performance. Another example metric here, seeing unique open rates, 3 times better than with a default launch. And with that, you'll get higher engagement and higher revenue. Example metrics here, more than 75% of the total revenue was generated by customers from the send-time optimization launch, even though they only made up 64% of the audience distribution. So reduction in bounces and improvement in open rates means higher revenue. Let's take a look at the solution in action here. Here we have the Program Designer Canvas where we actually set up and implement send-time optimization campaigns. So for an example, if I want to send a campaign out, I can simply drag in a filter and I can configure that for when I'd like the campaign to send. I'm going to connect it up here with an end piece here. I'll simply bring in my email campaign and connect it into the flow. And then typically, if it was a real campaign, I would match that up to a real campaign. And all I need to do to include a send-time optimization element is drag in the object and plug it in. So once I connect these up, what I'm doing here is I'm having it send the same campaign with send-time optimization for both campaigns here. So I'm saying with send-time optimization data and without. So in this case, I've configured it to use the table that's logging all of the send-time optimization data. And that's all I did for configuration. So same campaign with and without send-time optimization. So say, for example, I want to send this out and include a different message for folks who do not have send-time optimization data. I can simply change the flow at any time I like. and roll it out to the customers. Another example here, I have a program set up for the best day and time of send. So in this case, we set up the program to send at a specific time. It's going to evaluate if it has a best day to send data. If it doesn't, it's just going to go through and send it at a specific time. And if there is send time optimization data based on a specific time, it will go ahead and evaluate that data and send it at the specific time or specific day, and the send time optimization will take care of what time to send it at. So the value of send time optimization, you're going to get optimal deliverability, or optimal delivery. With AI and machine learning technology determining that best delivery time, you'll also see increased efficiency from your marketing team. Very easy to implement. Which leads to the next piece of self-service. You saw that it was very easy to simply drag in the elements and set this up yourself. There's no need for IT involvement in setup and in terms of updates to your programs. And you can also include in multivariate testing for additional optimization. It's agile and fast, and you'll begin seeing results in 30 days and experience that greater lift over time. Once again, my name is Matt Herrera with the Oracle Solution Engineering team. For additional questions about send time optimization, contact your Oracle sales rep or account management. Thank you.